Yo, what's going on? What's happening? How's it going? Hope everyone is having a great Tug of Tuesday. TW. Let's do some Kingdom Hearts. Okay, drop everything. Keep dropping stuff, Marcus. Fucking love that for you. Let's get mad at video games! Where's the death counter, Marcus? Oh my gosh, did you forget your death counter? Never. Hell, I remember it on days that I don't stream. Hey, wow, C-Wilk24, thank you for the follow, appreciate ya. How you doing? Hope you're doing well, swell, and dwell on this wonderful Tug of Tuesday. We got three more organization members to fight before the big kahuna. Syax, Xion, and then Master Xehanort. On the screen it says, never fear, face your fear, and I'm not afraid, but I will say, I am antsy. I just tried pressing R2 to open my inventory because I've been playing a lot of Baldur's Gate. Turns out I cannot use that button. It's not real. Be prepared. Let's change this to Blizzard, because I don't need Thunder. And we'll change Circle to Elixir, and we'll try to remember my buttons. High chances I won't remember my buttons. Let's be real. This is at 23 minutes, we're fine. Abilities not. Oh yeah, we need to change our equipment, because I found out that Nano Gear has stun protection on it. So we're gonna have to use Nano Gear. And if that's the case, please, God, please, no. No. Shit. Well, we're gonna have to use an unupgraded Nano Gear. That's gonna be good. My heart. You're burning time, Marcus. You're stalling. You must witness your inevitable defeat just so you can witness your eventual victory. Not ready for this. I don't remember what I did. Never mind, I remember what I did. Exactly. That's crazy. Yeah, okay, so I forgot how to play the game. I hate it here.
The moon shines down.
All right, here we go again. Just wait for him to do the swing, and I didn't even block. Fight him! Fight him, sir! Fight him! That should have been a combo. I keep trying to block attacks that I know I can't block. Whoa. Run away! I'm at 100 now. I didn't put in my 99. That's 100. My numb lock is off. Woo, 100 deaths. Hello, Ultra Rumble in the system. Ultra Rumble still in the system. So, man, gold and silver coming tomorrow. Cool. On, like, the virtual system? That's interesting. No! Back at you. Shit. Ah! Fight! No! Ah! This video game sucks. I've died 3 times and I've already said the game fucking sucks. Ah!
The moon shines down!
Alright, get serious. That's all time. Ah, I timed that so poorly. I don't have mana, shit.
Abandon hope.
God, I got that heal off! Fuck! Oh, that was such a good run! Yo, that was a tight run! Alright, nah, shut up, we're winning this. Shut up, we're winning this. Shut the hell up! We're beating this fight today. I don't give a fuck.
The moon shines down!
Alright, here we go.
You're through! Take this! Back at ya! Get away!
I'm timing that so wrong. One thing I gotta remember from this fight, I just have to watch. I remember having my mana. Fuck me! Okay, alright, no, it's fine. Hesitation, baby. It's all about the hesitation and the hits and the dodges. I forgot my buttons. Triangle for Blizzard. Triangle for Blizzard. Triangle for Blizzard. I forgot my buttons. Triangle for Blizzard. Rookie mistake. Rookie mistake. We're not gonna make that one again.
The moon shines down.
Time that dodge wrong. Shit. I'm dead. Tried to get a heal up. Fuck me. Okay. Ahaj, Marcus. Ahaj, Mansion. How are you, lad, Mansion? Hope you're doing well, Swill, and dwell today on this wonderful Tug of Tuesday. Give me a second. Hope you're having a good day, Mansion. That should be a combo. That should have been a. What the? Where? Why? Okay, whatever. Whatever. It's okay. I don't care. Just finished playing Crisis Core on the Final Fantasy game. I'm just getting ready for Final Fantasy 7. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Ah. Final Fantasy, the three R's.
The moon shines down.
Junior's favorite video game series.
Over here.
My timing on that attack was horrible. I'm asleep at the wheel right now. I'm definitely asleep at the wheel. Oh shit, that was a bad run. Bad run, fell asleep at the wheel. Picked it up in the end, it's fine.
We call on the moon's pale light. Fight is over. Break.
Oh my god!
Thank you for the resub.
He's so different!
Abandon hope.
I shot Blizzard too early because I thought it was the time to do Blizzard, but it was not the time to do Blizzard. Ah! Helio! Igor! Igor! Igor still watches me stream? Hey, man, how's it going? Hope you're doing well, Swill and Dole, on this wonderful Tug of Tuesday. I haven't seen you in a minute, brother. I swear, like 3 weeks ago, I said, man, I haven't seen Igor in so long. He just doesn't like me anymore. But Igor is back. The man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Brazil. Mr. Brazil is back. Mr. Ronaldinho is back. Mr. Pele is back. Mr. Brazil himself. What's the area code for Brazil? Like, you know how Miami, it's 305? And they call Pitbull Mr. 305? What would I call Igor? Igor is Mr. 678? I don't know. 5-5? Mr. 5-5. There we go. 5-5 Brazil? Thank you, Mansion. Mr. 5-5. Yeah, that's Igor. Mr. 5-5. Mr. 55. Agent 55. He only operates in Brazil. Of course I'm back, like an absent father during the holidays. Yeah, it's 55. Amazing. Mr. 55. We love you, Igor. How you been? I'll answer that in a second. Give me just a while.
Over here. You're through.
I mean, I won't answer how you've been in a second. I'll read what you said about how you've been in a second.
Back off.
Why? Why is it sometimes I can hit you, and sometimes you just disagree? You just say, nah.
I call on the moon's pale light. This fight is over.
Great, man. I heard your favorite game is on Switch tomorrow. Finished Guardians of the Galaxy for today. Pretty good game. Doing okay on a 5 days off from work. 5 days off from work? Let's go. The direction is why this boss is hard, not the actual boss, it seems. The boss is simple. What he does is simple. Aside from, like, the move where he stuns you, where he throws the Keyblades and hits you and you're stunned. Like, it's not hard. Everything you need to do is easy. And it's just timing-based. It's just, sometimes he doesn't want to be hit. Sometimes he's all like, still got super armor. And you're all like, how the fuck am I supposed to know? I hit you last time. I was able to get him that time. Last time he fucking just powered through it. Like he was the Rock in SummerSlam. Jesus. Freeze, buddy. I swear I dodged that the right time. Ah!
The moon shines down.
I actually felt that death. I actually felt that death, dude. If someone doesn't clip that death noise, I'm gonna be mad.
Get away.
Okay. Okay.
Over here.
I call on the moon's pale light.
I have 5 more potions.
This fight is over. Abandon hope.
Timed that dodge so poorly. I tried to dodge. I tried to fucking dodge, bro. I did. Oh, I got so much damage in there. That was so unfair. That's so unfair. Okay, here we go. No! No! When the square button just doesn't want to fucking work. I watched the Gran Turismo movie too. Good movie. Solid 7 out of 10. Awesome. Yeah. Junior, I asked Junior's question too. Did the cars sound like cars, Igor? Did the cars sound like cars? Were they good cars? Good car noises, good car movie. On the level of Need for Speed being a 10... and the Ballad of Ricky Bobby Talladega Nights being like a 5, where would you put that movie, Gran Turismo? And when I say Need for Speed, I mean Tokyo Drift is at the 10. Also, hi, Austin. Thank you for the hydrate. Hope you're having a good Tug of Tuesday. TW, I'm going to die. Thank you for clipping that death right there. It did hurt. I've only been at this for 24 minutes? Soft.
The moon shines down!
You watched the Mean Girls remake, Austin? Was it Fetch? Was the movie Fetch? Dick right now.
I call on the moon's pale light. The fight is over. Abandon hope.
I like this. Too early. I got faked out.
It's over.
I call out of there, Marcus. Get out of there. You know what move's coming next.
Fight is over. Abandon hope.
I think. This is still our best bet. Can I fucking get my rolls off, please? On the bright side, I'm not getting stunned. I had it, bro. Ooh, I had it. But I got the roll wrong, bro. I got the fucking roll wrong. Mean Girls musical is okay. I haven't been so mixed on a movie in a while. It's kind of fetch, I fear, but I also have big issues. Understandable. Movies. Sometimes they win you, sometimes they don't. I give the movie version like a 65 or 70%. They don't pull a Cats. I love Cats. The actual Broadway. It was heartbreaking. The movie version was so bad. I heard about the new trailer for Elden Ring. I have not heard about it, and I haven't seen it. Weren't we announced DLC like last year? Like, DLC was announced last year for Elden Ring, and it's only just dropping. I'm not gonna lie. My hype for that has died almost completely out. I'll get it, and I'll enjoy it, because I love that game, but almost 2 years of waiting for DLC for a video game, it's kind of like what I tell my friends that are females, you know? Don't wait on a man, and I don't wait on video games. Men are like video games. Anyways.
The moon shines down!
Oh my god.
No escape.
Back at you.
I call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
I pressed the wrong. Woo!
I'm
gonna put your ass on ice, bitch! I may have brought out the wrong keyblade, but I didn't bring out the wrong damage, bitch! God for stun protection. Otherwise, we'd be dead right now.
Abandon hope.
Yeah.
It's over.
Nothing else you can do about that one.
Nice.
No! Wrong button. That's absolutely the wrong fucking button, Sora. What? The recovery? No! You know, I knew I wasn't gonna win that because I had no HP. Like, I had no potions left. I had no potions, no elixirs. If I waited on the damage there, I could have fucking won that right there. I could have won that in that last combo. Okay, whatever. No big deal. You got this.
Over here. You're through. Yeah.
The moon's pale light. This fight is over. Expire. Break.
I didn't get the combo off over.
Abandon home. Expire. Abandon home.
I timed that dodge so poorly. I'm alive right now. Okay. Calm down, everybody. I guess we'll pick this up.
I call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
Break.
Okay. Don't know how many potions I have left. Likely not enough. Okay. That's the one downside of doing the flying trick on that move. I don't have enough time to dodge on the ground after. Fine. Sorry. I need to re-chat real quick. Calm myself down. Yeah, no, Elden Ring, whatever. I talked about that. That's why you guys are saying base. Well, it's crazy. The wrong damage. Jay, I actually prefer Katie in the new film. Lohan gives a much better performance, but we got to see her slightly more plastic here, which I liked. Won't take up stream with Mean Girls but chat, but yeah. Oh, no, I don't care. I physically don't care. It takes me a second to read chat anyways, because I'm fucking molding. I'm molding! Not really. I'm not molding that hard. Where did my... One second. Oh! I'm blind as hell. Just to let you guys know, that one was the one, and I should have won. I should have won that one where
the
I almost won.
Shines down. Get away!
I call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
It's over. Abandon hope.
See ya. Here we go.
Who's at the wrong time? I'm dead.
There.
I had to, otherwise I would die. Fuck me! Died anyways because I timed my dodge wrong. Bullshit. Whatever. Marcus, you've learned the dodge on that. I don't know why you're fucking it up, man. Just win. Put yourself out of this goddamn misery. Just win.
The moon shines down.
Over here. So long. Yeah. Take this.
I call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
Abandon hope. Abandon hope.
That should have been a combo. That should have been a fucking combo, bro. And then I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Prage, manifest victory. Prage, thank you, awesome.
On the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
Expire.
Oh! Ah! Oh, I'm getting sloppy. Okay, let's win.
The moon shines down!
So long!
call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over. Abandon hope. Expire.
Big hawk in there.
Get away!
Yeah. See ya!
Get away!
You're through! So long!
A call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
Abandon hope.
Abandon hope.
Damn it. Okay. Just gotta win. Just win.
Down.
This fight sucks. It doesn't suck. It's actually really good. This fight is actually like weirdly balanced, and I hate it. Because I can't complain about anything. Other than my own skill. And the hitbox. And the hitboxes. But, like, that's neither here nor there.
On the moon's pale light.
Nice.
5 points left.
It's over.
Abandon hope.
Yes. Here we go.
It's over.
Yeah.
It's fine. I just forgot. I guess I forgot the properties of how fucking dodge works in this goddamn bullshit ass game. I need to take a dump. Like, that's not even me being funny. I really need to go and take a dump.
Yeah!
over. Abandon hope. It's over. Abandon hope. Abandon hope. It's over.
Go!
Break.
There!
I should shot lock there. I should shot lock there.
The moon shines down.
No escape.
My stomach hurts so much. I need to go take a dump so bad. Holy crap! That whole fight, I was just like, man, I just need to take a shit.
I call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
It's over.
Wrong timing, bad timing, bad timing, bad timing.
It's over.
Don't punish yourself for us, man. That's crazy. Lil, punish yourself. LMAO. Pads equals chat. Crazy. That's wild, Junior. I love you as a best friend. You're the greatest person. All right, here we go. Let's win. Let's win so I can go take a dump.
Get away!
I call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
If Marcus has PS Plus, he can share play it. If I was there, I'd try. Wouldn't win, though. Nah, come play for me, Junior. Shit! So I can take a dump, bro. Imagine I come back and you win? That'd be awesome.
Over here! You're through!
The moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
Abandon hope.
shines down!
No escape!
Somehow I was able to pick up the combo. I knew I should have switched over to Nano Gear when that was happening. Because what happened was I got hit by one of the stunning things and I died. My insides are screaming at me to win. Oh no, guys, it might just be a I have to go. Like, I'm clenching my butthole right now, like, crazy. Okay, cool, awesome, glad. Hey, we're gonna go on a little ad break. Be right back. Jesus Christ! Hey. What's going on? I feel 12 pounds lighter. I needed that. I don't care. Nah, I'm going to win this fight in the next, I'll say, 7 tries. In the next 10, I have this. Now that I'm lighter, more mobile, more agile, in the next 10. I believe this.
The moon shines down!
Over here!
You're through!
Yes! It's over!
Yes! Get away!
I call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
That positioning.
Abandon hope. Abandon hope.
Back off!
Abandon hope.
Break.
Ooh. Oh, the movement! The schmovement, baby! Faked me out. I got faked out.
Call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
We have 3 more heals.
Abandon hope.
3 more potions. That was a good run. That was a really good run. That was a really good run. That was a really good run. I like how I had the runs. I'll be here all week. Heal button! I'm mad! I'm so mad about that! Great! never does this move now. I don't know what's happening. He has no berserk gauge left. Why is this happening? Why is he cheesing me? What the frig? Okay, well, you know what? I knew that wasn't the run because he did a move I've never seen before. A move I've seen before at a time that I've never seen him do it before, so whatever. I wasn't ready for that one. Bullshit.
The moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
It's over. It's over.
It's over.
Abandon hope. The moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
Abandon hope.
So fast sometimes, bro. Holy shit. Okay, let's do this. I hate that I've gotten so close. Like, I was like a sliver off at one point in time. I'm on the wrong keyblade. I'm just fucking bullshit. I pressed left too many times so my keyblade wouldn't change. Okay, well, maybe I was wrong. Maybe the poop was actually giving me the ability to win. Maybe I should have kept that inside of me. That's crazy, by the way, to think about. Me being full of shit is what was helping me.
I call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
Abandon hope. It's over.
You know, there's always a point where I realize I'm actually over a fight. When I'm just like, fuck it. Sure. Got a Mike Hard Lemonade. I'd get a drink out too, but I mean, like, I'm worried it would make me worse.
I call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over. Abandon hope.
Abandon hope.
That should have been a combo. That, are you fucking kidding me? You gotta be sucking me off right now. What the fuck did I do different there? Maybe make you better, like Peter Griffin playing the piano better. Maybe. Can you imagine? How's Pokemon yesterday? It was alright. We got our last gym badge and we made it to Victory Road. We got our last encounters. Hold on. Fucking pissed. Next stream is Elite Four. Yeah, the next time we play Pokemon, we'll finish it, beat the Elite Four, and Getsis, and then we're done with Pokemon Black randomized.
It's over.
I call on the moon's pit.
Stop vibrating.
Light.
This fight is over. Abandon hope.
Expire.
Now he switches to nano gear.
Abandon hope. It's over. Abandon hope. Expire.
That's all.
I used two potions there by accident. Sora, why'd you jump so fucking high, dude? Sometimes I wonder why this stupid character who's named after air is so fucking floaty. Just land, you fucking piece of shit. You weren't this floaty in Kingdom Hearts 1. This is the floatiest you've ever been. All you do is float around, so you just flutter and float around. It's so annoying.
I call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
Abandon hope. Abandon hope.
See ya there.
It's over.
Oh, thank God I switched to battle here. When I did. Thank you for the stretch, Austin. I appreciate it. I'm dying. I'm mad, 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 mad.
Touch your toes.
Ugh. Hit the vape for the one time, for the one time. One time for the one time. Two time for the two time.
The moon shines down.
On the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
It's over. Expire.
Good luck, Puff. Yep.
I call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
Expire.
Okay. I should have saw that one coming, but I didn't. Don't you choke, Marcus! Don't you choke!
Woo!
Fuck it. Let's go! Oh boy! That was easy. That was easy, by the way. There was no issues at all. I didn't struggle. Anybody that thought I was gonna beat that guy this stream, you're silly. I literally popped off. I popped off, but rather than like, when I was younger, I'd pop off and I would throw my controller. But now that I'm older, and the PlayStation 5 controllers are like $100 a pop, my pop-off was, yes! And then I gingerly put the controller down. I gingerly put the controller down. Just, I was like, yeah! Oh!